teaspoon of salt. I've already ground that and measured it, so that's all goes in. Half a teaspoon of pepper. Tablespoon of Dijon mustard. Two tablespoons of white vinegar. And you want to be safe. Be sure you don't put too much in, and you pour it in a different container, that's all.
Yep.
And here are garlic cloves.
Awesome.
That's all very vague, because garlic cloves come in different sizes. But if you like garlic, put four large garlic cloves in. Okay, before I start to blend it, I'm going to measure out. You want to blend that garlic completely. Done.
And that's it.
That's it.
That's amazing.
Take it.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.